So, the son of the Lion of Peril is even more talented than I had thought. I looked up the Calabas herb in my books, but in the end, I found nothing. However, there is a folktale that describes a dust that wakes the sleeping. It is the story of a wondrous powder kept by a half-bird, half-man named Kikinak, who lives in the Dragonfly Forest. Perhaps that powder is brewed from the Calabas leaves. This is only a guess, and it's all I could find, but I think it is worth looking into. Here is the key to the Dragonfly Gate. You should have it. Better head straight back to the village and consult with Garai. She may know something about the tale of Kikinak. You must do your best before it is too late.
The divine spirit defies the great father and throws off his shackles. He is now bound to the chains of freedom.
So, even Chorus does not know? But I do remember hearing the tale of the Birdman. There is a similar story of divine spirits in Nagi legend as well. Elrum released his minions, the divine spirits, unto peril. He spake. Thou shalt not become what presides over life. And so they spent days bringing life to the forest and giving names unto themselves. And then one day, a spirit made up its mind to create a beast in its own image. Elrum warned, that creature is the beast of knowledge, and it will someday bring temptation upon you. Thou shalt not associate with it. The divine spirit so promised and gave birth to the beast of its own image. Such was the birth of man, the beast of knowledge, as told by the prophet Gi. As the sands of time flowed on, the beasts bore children, and so continued to multiply. Soon a fateful day came to the forest. One of the divine spirits fell in love with the daughter of man. And so the promise was at last broken. Elrum punished the divine spirit for its sin by transforming it into a beast. Descendants of that divine spirit dwell still in the forest, and sometimes they reveal themselves to us. The Birdman, Kikinok, as mentioned in the folk tales of Peril, might be referring to this spirit. We should seek out Kikinok, the legendary Birdman. Enter the Dragonfly Forest, but be warned, an average cocoon master is no match for the denizens within. And be sure to ask the old gravekeeper about the legends. He is the storyteller of Cyrus and should know much about the fables of old.
Doing divine magic is very tiring. Ugh. After performing a purification, I feel so sluggish. Our enemy, we grant us. Thank you. O magical beasts who serve us, merge thy flesh to gain yet greater power. Reveal to us thy heroic form. O warrior of justice, return to whence thee came. Grant us our... Well, good luck. I'll be here waiting.